The Navy's experimental pogo stick plane makes its first test flight under carefully controlled conditions in a huge dirigible hangar at Moffett Air Station. A unique system of tethering cables is ready in case it falters during the first vertical takeoff to be attempted. But the radical design handles easily, and the unconventional plane balances neatly on its props, kept aloft solely by the force of its mighty turboprop engines. Soon tests will turn to free flight of one of the most unorthodox planes ever designed.